You know what? I've been looking for somebody. Not just anybody.
Hey, y'all. I just wanted to reach out to you and holler at you for a minute. We are involved in something that is really unprecedented in our generation. And of course, I'm talking about the novel coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. It has a lot of people nervous, upset, and even afraid. But I want you to understand that with all that is going on, God is still in control, and we continue to look to Him for our help. In Psalm 46, verse number 10, the psalmist spoke for God and said, "Be still and know that I am God." He is still God, even in these unprecedented times. And while this has taken us by surprise and many of us completely unprepared, God has known from the foundation of the world what would occur in these times. And He has already made provision for His children. He's done it from the foundation of the world, so we really do have no need to fear. That being said, we continue to take the proper precautions, as I've outlined on Facebook and through email blasts, as the CDC has said. We take those precautions and we take things seriously. We're not blowing this off, but we are saying that God is in control. Now, that being said, I want you to know Bethesda Temple remains open for worship service on Sunday at 11 a.m. We will also remain open for our Bible studies unless we receive an order from the governor that we must close down. Until such a time, we will be open. We will be giving God His glory, His honor, and the praise that is due Him. We will observe COVID-19 protocols, but we will also give God His glory, because that is what we are tasked to do, especially in these times. So don't fear. Exercise the proper precautions, but do not be afraid. God is with us and God will keep us. Until next time, my friends, keep looking up.